Say hi, Rudy.
Say hi.
Hi,
Rudy.
He likes to take selfies. He likes to take selfies.
What?
Okay, it's me.
He told me don't worry about it. Because I ain't going to pay you anyway.
Can you see, Rudy? Look. Look. That's us up there. Say hi. Say hi.
Excessive. What do you say? What's been
done?
A wedding here. Who's up? Brian.
$9,000.
I mean,
selfie
it's your day
if
you have the money.
And
selfie time. You want to be excessive. You're all aware of what you're
selfie time.
I don't think so. I mean,
yeah.
It's your day.
It's
your day. You
he doesn't
want to
be
active
right now, I don't think.
It's excessive. Considering you're just
going to
be
ready
in one day, I think it's just a waste
mm-hmm.
of money.
God. You want to get your ears? Did you get your ears? Let's show them how we do a massage, Rudy.
Even with that jacket, you look beautiful.
So what we do for a massage, we're going to stroke him.
Okay.
Stroke the piggy. We'll hold the way down his spine.
Like I'm looking at...
We'll do some a little bit of squeezing.
I'm probably looking at 5 inches. And the rear part is
likes to be stroking. Oh, look at now he went. Oh, the belly. Now he wants the belly button. He's going to keep adjusting his belly. So what we do here is we do some more stroking and scratching and rubbing. Hey, is that what we do? Yeah. We do lomi lomi, motherly love. That's what we do, lomi lomi. He likes it. Look at that.
There's nothing to talk about with the manufacturer.
This is baby enough. He loves this.
He really
likes it
under his
belly.
When it's already been to the cleaners,
like
you're not going to see
yeah.
The manufacturer's added, so it's not very helpful.
It.
I thought you keep referring her to the manufacturer's
added.
What did you end up doing
and
with your
makes something
and
to do. Something
so
to do.
So I purchased another dress and checked pictures up and we did a photo shoot in a different dress. Oh, okay. This is my...
Yeah.
Say bye, Rudy.